person.
Who?
You call him the pharmacist.
I don't know who you're talking about.
I want a name.
Fuck you.
Last chance.
I want a name.
I've never met him before.
Name now.
Why does it matter to you?
Name!
Alright. It's Richard.
Can I go now?
Vanessa, I'm home. Vanessa. Vanessa.
You?
Richard Rogers?
Speaking.
Also known as the pharmacist?
Yeah, I'm a pharmacist. What can I help you with?
Because of you, my daughter's dead.
Well, I see you walk around with guns pointing at people. You probably shot a couple people to get to me, so I suppose she doesn't know you like I do. You here to fill a prescription?
You don't know me, but you're about to. I just wanted to meet the man responsible for death.
How? How? Why me?
These drugs belong to you, and I found her on her bed. I found her body dead. She overdosed.
I didn't sell it to her. I don't do the selling. It's my art. I create here. You know, a situation like this, who's to blame?
A person who writes a prescription for the medication? Or a father who obviously doesn't know that his own daughter is using it?
What good is panicking gonna do me?
Sit. Don't move.
Hey, man. You shooting? How original.
Like I said, I have a better plan for you. You're gonna love it.